The intelligence community says the Taliban are delivering on the commitments not to allow al-Qaeda. I think the most recent estimate says no threat until the end of next year, and yet another interview says we don't believe they will reconstitute.